British police are believed to have returned to Portugal to help interview suspects about the disappearance of Madeleine McCann. The latest move comes a month after police carried out searches near the area where the three-year-old went missing. Reports say detectives in the Algarve are expected to begin interviewing up to 8 Portuguese nationals. UK officers will sit in on the interviews when the suspects voluntarily attend a police station. 3 of the people being questioned worked at the Ocean Club in Praia da Luz, where Madeleine disappeared in 2007. Neither the Metropolitan Police nor officers in Portugal would make any official comments on the reports.